talking about, son?
What you got there?
Video ball chair.
That's why I love Nestle Crunch.
Y'all check out my new fancy lawnmower. Not only is that lawnmower fancy, but it is also the fastest, most baddest lawnmower in the entire world. And I'm about to show y'all how to cut grass the fancy way. All right, folks, it's time to cut the grass. And that right there, ladies and gentlemen, is how you cut grass the fancy way.
Was a secret chord David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composed, say hallelujah.
Now that I got a taste, I think that I'd suffocate for.
Okay, hello?
I just ran over a dog across the street and I want to know if it's yours.
Well, what did it look like?
Well,
211, did you need ketchup or anything?
No, thank you.
Okay, give me one. Jesus Christ. I'll get you another one.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dang.
Bet you've never seen an infestation like this. Oh my goodness. Oh boy.
Hey, it's me, Skylar. I have a dumb plant trick to show you. Check it out. So as most of y'all know by now, I'm really into plants, like a lot. My friend gifted me this one little one, and now I got like 100. So I'm always trying to learn little tricks and tips how to keep them going, keep them alive. But there's one, the dumbest one that I hate so much. Now I'm not saying it doesn't work, but let me just show you. This right here is my fiddly fig. Everyone say hello. The only people who have them are like indie girls and people like selling houses. Anyway, it likes it when you simulate wind, because in the wild it's windy. Supposedly you grab homeboy by the throat and just shake him like he's in a freaking whirlwind.
Sir, do you have a moment to speak about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? Sir.
My mom is mad at me because she told me not to eat the cat crunchies, but I did anyway and then had explosive diarrhea on the floor and screamed because it scared me. So my mom came running out and slid in my poop and broke both of her arms. It scared me so bad that I ran through the house peeing. My mom looked really hurt, so I ran back to her and tried to give her kisses, but she kept screaming at me because she said that I was covered in poop. I think we should get rid of the cat and her evil cat crunchies.